your legs off. Try to get away from me. Had a stand off. Hit him in the spine. Knock his dreads off. My orders is called a body. I nicknamed him Random Moss. Thuggin' in my Reeboks. Ride with a G-Shock. I heard he shot. Truck will make a beatbox. He made that sharp turn. Wore the spot on pepper car. Had a mask. Jerk will make him beatbox. In Miami with my motherfucking heat. I another nigga bitch. Said she got a feet. I walked in the party. I'm on my big four shit. Ready to get it started. Bitch, I got no sense. Oh, hit a plug. Ride around with four bricks. Call me Kobe. 24. Kobe. Can't fuck with her no more. Got a bitch, she do the most. I get them group on. Every time I see them folks, I got the antidote. Thinking that's something you need to know. I'm smooth and I'm cold. She know my wrist on froze. Skinny jeans on.
Bro, oh my god, bro. Hold up, we gotta redo the roll, redo the intro.
What is good to told, man?
It is your boy, SMG Tay, Young Telly Team. We back.
The beat go off
in this thing, man. You know what I'm saying, dawg. You see, today is a good day because it is Friday, brother. And as you can see from the title, I'm about to make your day even better, man. Yes. This is a TikTok celebrity smash rash. But I ain't gonna hold you. I'm too much a king just to smash. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't gonna be just smashing.
What?
If you know what I'm saying. It's gonna be more so, what am I talking about? Yeah, it's just a regular smashing patch. You know what I'm saying? I just don't want to seem like a dickhead or like a horny ass nigga, to be honest with you. Because this low key below me. But I gotta give y'all content, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure this is what y'all wanna see. I hope so, right? Y'all getting tired of story times, you know what I'm saying? So. Oh yes, and by the way, I'd like to thank you guys for getting me to 100 subs, you know what I'm saying? Grind will not stop. And we taking over the summer, you know what I'm saying? I got a lot of things in the works, got a lot of things going on right now, you know what I'm saying? We just grinding right now, you feel me? But look, man, like I said, this is a TikTok celebrity smasher patch. Now, I ain't gonna hold you. A majority of these girls on this list, I wouldn't consider like A-list celebs on TikTok, you know what I'm saying? Because most of them are like, you know, I don't know, bots, you know what I'm saying? And it was like, I wouldn't smash them, I wouldn't talk to them, you know what I'm saying? And I just think majority of them are overrated. And then plus, I'm not gonna hold you, it was hella hard for me to find TikTok models. I don't know, not models, but like, girls, you know what I'm saying? Which was weird. But I don't really subscribe to none of that shit for real. Like, my For You page is just like, lifting fucking memes and funny ass, toxic ass jokes, you know what I'm saying?
Sensational.
So, you know what I'm liking, you know what I'm saying? Like, pause. I don't know if that sounds weird. What? Okay, what I meant to say is that my list might look weird, you know what I'm saying? Just because I don't know a lot of TikTok girls and all that, and I did low-key just scroll and see who were, you know, who was popping at the time, you know what I'm saying? But, with that being said, man, let's get straight into the video. Oh, and also, too, I didn't know the ages of some of these girls, you know what I'm saying? That, no, I got all 18 and over girls on my list, you know what I'm saying? So that's why you might not see some girls that you might think should be on this list, you know what I'm saying? Because a young nigga 19, you feel me? And I can get locked up for that shit, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't on that weird shit, you know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with that shit, so. You feel me? What? All right, first up on the list, we got Miss Lucia Manfredi. I probably said your name wrong, but look, don't hold that against me, you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm gonna call you Miss L, you know what I'm saying? Miss L, get at your boy, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely, I ain't gonna smash, I'm gonna take you out, you know what I'm saying? Real gentleman shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be on my pimp, not my pimp. What? I'm going to be on my gentleman shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna find wine and dine, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take you out. I'm gonna hold your hand, I'm gonna get you some flowers, I'm gonna get you a box of chocolates, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna write you paragraphs every fucking morning. No, I won't, that's cap, but I will, you know, treat you right. You know what I'm saying? So come fuck with your boy. I don't know if you got a boyfriend or not, but if you do, f*** that nigga. You know what I'm saying? That was a little bit too far, wasn't it? It probably was. On to the next, though. Next up on the list, man, we got Miss Malu Trevejo. You know what I'm saying? I most definitely said your name wrong, but let's hear it, man. Baby girl, you can get this work. Like, no cap, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely taking those, you know what I'm saying? I'm not passing. She fine as hell. I don't care what any of you say. She messed with Ryan Garcia. What's that nigga, Ryan Garcia? I don't know. Is that nigga name? The boxer nigga. She messed with him and she messed with Young Boy. I don't give a f-. I'm more dangerous than Young Boy and I got better hands than Ryan. I will beat Ryan's ass on everything, bruh. Okay, that's cap. That's big cap. That nigga will beat the shit out of me. I ain't gonna hold you. Like, you see what this nigga doing? The nigga, he punched the nigga in the stomach and that nigga died.
To Ryan Garcia, you're young.
Body shot.
And he goes down. And now Campbell.
Like, I don't want that. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna hold you. I just gotta say I can fight. You know what I'm saying? Just so she know that, you know, I'm gonna still protect you. I might die while trying to. But I'm gonna still protect you, baby girl. You know what I'm saying? I probably ain't got as much money as these niggas, but look, I'm on my grind. You know what I'm saying? We could go to Chuck E. Cheese or some shit. Have real fun. I take you to the park. We gonna swing with the swings. You know what I'm saying? We be kids. I'ma treat you that art outdoor like. You know what I'm saying? Something that you need. Come fuck with your boy. She probably won't. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I said, I'm taking those. You know what I'm saying? Next up, we got Eliana Sordes. Miss Eliana. Look, man. You know what I'm saying? I've been reading your comments. You know what I'm saying? They been saying you single. But look. I'm a single man too, you know what I'm saying? We could possibly make things work. You feel me? I fly you out here, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I don't got money to fly you out, but I can make some things happen. You know what I'm saying? I'll drive you, pick you up when you drive back to my crib, you know what I'm saying? You know, you settle down in my place, you feel me? I got two beds. I got two bunk beds, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, what's wrong with him? Something wrong with this nigga, bro.
I sleep in one, you sleep in the other one, you know what I'm saying? We ain't got to be on that freaky shit. You feel me? I want to get to know you. Really. I want to know what's in here, baby. Okay, just I'm definitely taking those. You know what I'm saying? She fine. You know what I'm saying? Be honest. Yeah. Next up, we got Miss Heather Siljabu. Siljabo. Lulu, I know you probably gonna be mad if you see this. You know what I'm saying? But look. I'm gonna just call you Miss Heather. Heather. You know what I'm saying? Miss Heather. Ooh, your name really pretty, you know what I'm saying? I don't think nobody told you that, but you got a really nice name. It kind of roll off the tongue real nice, you know what I'm saying? You might think I'm young, but I'm really not, you know what I'm saying? Up here, I'm top notch, you know what I'm saying? I got a good head on my shoulders. Look, it might take a little patience with me, but, you know, you can teach me how to love, you know what I'm saying? We can help each other on this journey of growing together, you feel me? Get at me. I'm trolling like a motherfucker, boy. Next up on the list, man, we got Miss Molly Nolly. Molly Nolly, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure the majority of y'all probably know her. She got like 1.6 million followers and all that. But Miss Molly Nolly, will I take those, take you on a date and shit, or pass? I'm at the pass.
Bro, what the fuck what did you just say?
No cap, you know what I'm saying? Nothing against her, you know what I'm saying? She's in a happy relationship. We don't promote home, but what do you call it? Home record, you know what I'm saying? We don't promote that shit. I don't know if you got a boyfriend or not, but if you do, that nigga, you know what I'm saying? I know I said in the previous one, I know, look, I think she's single. That's the only reason I said that nigga, you know what I'm saying? I thought Lucia, I thought she was single, you know what I'm saying? She might not be. I'm just trolling, like, all right. But yeah, man, I'm at the pass on those just because she's in a happy relationship, you know what I'm saying? We don't promote homewrecking, you know what I'm saying? And if you a homewrecker, man, get your life together. You know what I'm saying? You're the scum of the earth. I hate you. I don't really give a damn. Just don't homewreck, man. Come on, respect other people's relationships, all right? All right. All right, so the next one, y'all probably don't know. I mean, I'm pretty sure none of y'all gonna know. She got like, she on a D-Lo, you know what I'm saying? Her name is EZE19, you know what I'm saying? She got like 18K right now. But that don't matter, you know what I'm saying? The less clout she got, the better it is, you know what I'm saying? That means there's less niggas fighting over her, you know what I'm saying? That means I can step up and fill those shoes, you know what I'm saying? Be that only nigga, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm definitely taking those, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely most definitely fine whining and dining, you know what I'm saying? No care, I ain't passing those. But yes. Next up on the list, we got Miss Penelope. She got 41K, you know what I'm saying? She on the DL too, you know what I'm saying? But I low-key didn't want to put her on this list just because she that fine to me. You know what I'm saying? And then her name is Penelope. If you niggas know anything about ancient Greek history, you know what I'm saying? Penelope was a beautiful ass person. You know what I'm saying? In simple terms, she was a beautiful woman in the Greek mythology. Why am I telling you this? But her name matches the face for sure, for sure. You know what I'm saying? Miss Penelope. Look, if you see this video, you know what I'm saying? Get at me, you know what I'm saying? I got my socials, you know, down in the description. Hit me up. Talk to me. We can make things work, you know what I'm saying? You 20, I'm 19. What's good? You feel me? We both young, looking for love. What the fuck? You know what I'm saying? Like, no cap. Ah! No, boy, the serious too. I'm gonna definitely, you know, take you on a date, you know what I'm saying? If I can take you on a date, you know what I'm saying? Go get some pizza, you know what I'm saying? Go to McDonald's, something like that. Huh? No? Okay. I won't. All right. Man, next up, we got CeCe Michelle. Some of y'all probably don't know her, but she got like 300K, you know what I'm saying? But that don't even matter. CeCe. I ain't even got to say nothing of that, you know what I'm saying? Just look at her, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all like, damn, she fine? Yeah, she fine, you know what I'm saying? You already know what the answer is, so there's no need to explain anything more. Baby girl got it. Ah! Next up on the list, man, we got Miss Naomi Lissette. I probably said your name wrong, but I butchered a lot of people's names on this list too, you know? But I ain't gonna hold you. How in the world can I pass that? You know what I'm saying? I never gotta smash, not smash. I never gotta take you over here and find wine and not, you know what I'm saying? Like, seriously, like, yeah, I mean, all my guys out there, you know what I'm saying? All my folks, all my people out there, you cannot tell me that you would just pass up on this, you know what I'm saying? Now, look, I don't know these girls at all, you know what I'm saying? I don't know anything about them personally, you know what I'm saying? What they've been through, so I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Right now, we just really going off of looks, you feel me? So that's probably why a lot of them have been green, you know, green light that way, you know what I'm saying? But in reality, I know what y'all thinking, like, you just picked all the attractive girls that you like. Maybe I did, you know what I'm saying? You got a problem with it? You gonna solve it? You gonna try to solve it? Say, man, that is the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? We done went through a whole list of girls, you know, all very attractive, all attractive young ladies and all that, you feel me? This was just a joke, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trolling. But hey, if any of y'all see this, you know what I'm saying? You can shoot the DMs or something like that. Like I said, the link is always in the description, baby. You know what I'm saying? Slide in the young nigga DM. You know, tell me what's up. What's up with you? You know what I'm saying? Let's get things popping. Let's get things moving. You feel me? No, man. But look, man, it's been your boy, SVGT, Young Telly T. Make sure, you know, you comment, like, subscribe. Give me 2,000 subscribers and 40,000 watch minutes. And we got that thing. All right. And disclaimer, please. Do not take me too damn serious in this shit, man. I'm just having fun, you know what I'm saying? But once again, thank y'all for 100 subs, and we out. To the store with a low, got scopes on me, yeah, stay strapped. Never go out, no, I can't go back. She gon' call the gang, clap, clap. She gon' clap the gang, yeah, did that. Flex on my team, cause I'm ballin'. Get on the seat, cause she lauded. Talk to me cause I be hollering. Okay. Talk to me, yeah, she be stalling. I pull her so cool, I'm looking so folly. Dang, yeah.